Yes, friends, Chalala and Carney Floral Designs is alive and well in Newcastle. Owner and designer Stephen Doherty and his staff have a special motto: we love what we do, and it shows in every area of the business. Stop by their Pleasant Southside store at 1006 South Mill Street. Chalala and Carney has been there for the community with quality and service since 1943. You can go to the website, chalalaandcarney.com, or call 724-652-8412.
The Commonwealth, located downtown in the River Place, a great rock and roll sandwich beer bar. They just have so much to offer, featuring signature sandwiches that will make your mouth water, entertainment, and a comfortable atmosphere. The Commonwealth in the River Place.
You deserve a revitalization at Mary Turner's Day Spa and Beauty Boutique. The staff will make sure you relax and rejuvenate with their high-quality products and services. They take pride to give you a tranquil environment. Mary Turner's Day Spa at 2539 Wilmington Road in Neshannock Township. Call to book a spa appointment at 724-657-5156. That's 657-5156.
Whether it's a scheduled appointment or same-day service, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning offers 24/7 service for commercial, industrial, and residential, as well as fire and water damage restoration. Using state-of-the-art technology, DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning experts are ready to professionally clean your carpet today. Call DiCaprio Carpet Cleaning for a free in-home estimate. Thank you for making us Lawrence and Mercer County's largest carpet cleaner.
And remember, nobody gets your carpet cleaner.
Hello, welcome to Friday, May 6th, and it's the morning show, so sit back, enjoy that second cup of coffee, because I know you watch Newswatch first. And you know, unless you're like a total lightweight, you probably downed one of these real quick, and you're ready for the second one. So, let's get right to it. Let me read you this, and folks, I've been giving you the monthly update because I figure, well, you have to really understand how NCTV 45 is growing. And great news for NCTV 45, great news for Newcastle. I don't know about the competition, up 233%. Yeah, because like in the last few days, like it's been like boom, it's been real. And this is only a week, folks. This is from the 28th to yesterday, Cinco de Mayo. Yeah, what am I gonna say? We just have 233%. Yeah, okay. Let's get to something that will really excite you now. And now I have to reach over here and grab all these papers because, you know, you're going to say, well, he didn't tell me. So I'm telling you twice. The library, Fanute, they're closed today. Staff development day. Okay, so there. That got that out of the way. So if you book it over to the library, they're not going to be open. Now, girls softball. Well, Saturday, May 7th, they're going to play Armstrong at noon, and that's home. Boys baseball. Saturday, they're going to play Quigley at 1-3 for the JV game. There. Now, look, you're getting hit with so many facts. Just drink your coffee and relax, because I'm going through trying to put this all together. And, you know, I know you get very impatient with me. So I had some tremendous pizza yesterday at Little Johnny's. It was absolutely, and you know why I had it at Little Johnny's? Because Santini slices, I couldn't get in. And you know what? Then last night, it was tradition. I split one with my son. Those sausage hoagies up at Mr. Pizza. Wow. So yesterday, it was a good eating day. And, you know, ever since I got on that seafood diet where I see food and I eat it, it's been working for me. I never eat with my eyes closed. Now, let's get a congratulations going out here to Austin Richards. Okay, and I'm not waving to Austin. He signed a national letter of intent to play baseball at Pitt Johnstown. And that in from our partners at the Elwood City Ledger. And, geez, thanks there, Elwood City Ledger. We totally appreciate that. And that's just absolutely great. Now, there's just a whole bunch of stuff that keeps coming in for us. And people following us, I'd like to welcome Miss Rapone to the NCTV 45 family. Miss Dominic, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. And Pat, welcome to the NCTV 45 family. Wow, what a, no wonder we're up. There's always so many people always joining. That, and Joe J. Emery, welcome to you too. Wow, just so many people watching NCTV 45. Now, it's time that I give you, yeah, this is about the time I do it. I just want to make sure. Now, it's not, you're going to go, oh, you gave us an easy one, it's Friday. Yeah. Now, name the song, name the group, and George Michael, name his partner's first name. Now, this is going to be a little bit more tricky for you. I want to know his first name. Now there. Now, you probably will get the song. You'll probably get the group. But George Michael, his partner in this group, what was his first name? See, I went a little retro on you and changed it up. Because I'm just not going to give you an easy one like, oh, geez, it's an easy one. Yeah, yeah, yeah. You know, sometimes you got to do that. Make sure that throw a little monkey wrench in it. When you come back, I got so many more things here. I got to tell you how to be your wife's best friend, give you a little trivia, give you a little football trivia. I got to tell you, just drink your coffee, have a fried dog, and go to bed. whole bunch of morning to go yet.
This program furnished by the MAD Unit, Mobile Auto Detailing. See Michael Sad at themadunit.com.
Hello, folks. Angelo Parada for Ferrone Brothers. Wow, you have to try their food. Great Italian food and two locations on the south side on Mill Street and on Wilmington Road in Newcastle. Ferrone Brothers for pepperoni rolls, pizza, any Italian dish that you can imagine. Okay, and a whole lot more. It's Ferrone Brothers. Stop by. They have those daily specials, and they look forward to seeing you. Tell them NCTV 45 sent you. Hello, friends. Are you a person on the go? Do you need snacks, cookies, maybe just a deli sandwich, lottery, or gas? It's Gino's in Mahoningtown for all your needs. Stop by Gino's and tell them NCTV 45 sent you. If you're having a party, then Keystone Specialty is the place you need to go. Yes, they have every party supply that you can imagine. Planning that wedding, that graduation, or maybe it's just that big game that's coming up, go to Keystone Specialty. Party supplies and so much more. Remember, they have those fall decorations, winter, spring, and summer. It's Keystone Specialty on the south side of Newcastle, Mill Street. Yep, you know, I got a question for you. Now you're probably saying, what's he going to ask me now? Well, number one, did you watch Cooking in Castle last night? Hey, I heard from the man, and he was thrilled. He said they made that for him, and it was absolutely magnificent. I just wanted to tell you that. I'm not bragging, but gee, like, they're watching this. They're not watching Padula. They're watching me, and what can I say, you know? Now, he was supposed to be around. He's not around. They slept in, yada, yada. Here's a question for you. Who was elected to baseball's Hall of Fame with the highest percentage of votes? Do you have any idea? They used to call him Tom Terrific. Still don't get it, huh? Tom Seaver. Now, do you know when Tom Seaver was right here in this studio? Any ideas? He never was. I just thought I'd tell you that. Because you get all excited. You've seen everybody else here. But, hey, what am I going to tell you? Now, let's go to that Cedar Sports Corner. And let's talk about the NHL first. Well, you know, the Pens... Please, if you go next to the igloo down in Pittsburgh, be real quiet. Don't wake them up. You know why? They're winning. They don't even know they're winning. And I don't want them to get tired of winning. They won 3-2 over the Washington Caps. They got a 2-1, now check that, 3-1 series lead. Wow. You know what? Shh. Don't wake up the Pens. Now, in NBA basketball, the Cleveland Cavaliers, they're doing what Cleveland teams do. Yeah, win until the very end and then lose. They won 123-98. They got a 2-0 lead over the Atlanta Hawks. And, you know, it's only a matter of time. They'll get to the finals. It'll be Choke City. Now, how about your Pittsburgh Pirates? Well, they've fallen on hard times. I think after dropping two in a row to Chicago, I'm praying for rain out there. Maybe they can go out and get some Chicago pizza. They need a good hearty meal. You know, when you're down in the dumps, you got a little bit of agita, somebody give you the mulch, go out, get a good meal. I always have pizza. It makes me feel so much better. Now, Cleveland, you know, they play the same four teams. They play Detroit, Minnesota, Kansas City, and then they come home, and then they play Detroit, Minnesota, Kansas City. I don't think they've ever played anybody else, because every time I look, now they won 4-0 against Cleveland. What are you going to say? They'll be a million games out. Oh, they played the White Sox. They do that sometimes too. Now, that was the Cedars Sports Corner. And for some great food, why don't you head on over to Cedars? You know what? They got the most delicious wings. But their Pittsburgh sandwiches and these other things aren't too bad either. And you got to give those a try. Now, let's see if you were listening to me. Okay. You got to name the song. But George Michael's partner, what was his first name? Let's take a look and listen. Well, you can't take a look. I can take a look. That's why sometimes I look at the screen. There you go. You can name the group. You can name the song. George Michael's one of the singers. And who is his partner? Now, I don't want to give you another Notre Dame question, so I can't help it. You know, if you don't like Notre Dame, that's tough, but I gotta really get you to see who would pair up the couples. Now, who was Terry Bradshaw's wife? This is probably too easy for you. Who was Terry Bradshaw's wife? Any idea? She was a figure skater. JoJo Starbuck. Yeah. She was scat on after the first Super Bowl, if you remember this, they were riding through the toll bridge, and he went to throw the quarters in the thing. He threw a mist. They had a real good laugh. I read about that. You know. Now, we're going to have to take a break. When we come back, I got a lot more for you. So, the Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore. Hey, don't you just love the Durrells? Well, you can hear the Durrells. Get some great food and have lots of fun. Dance the day away. And all to benefit a great cause. Yes, it benefits a 5-year-old who's been diagnosed with cancer. And we know how devastating that can be. This will help with medical and travel expenses. When is the benefit dance? Well, it is Sunday, May 22nd, and it's at the beautiful Cascade Park Dance Hall. Yeah, you know, you've been out there, you've had all those great memories, and right at Cascade Park, and music by the Durrells. From 5 to 9, it's BYOB, so feel free to bring your own beverages that you choose. Advance tickets are $15. Tickets are available at the door, and it includes a macaroni dinner, Chinese auction, a 50-50 drawing, and tickets donated by Whiting Roloff will be used. So a lot of great people are behind this benefit dance, and I hope you are. So mark your calendar, May 22nd. It's the Durrells at the beautiful Cascade Park Pavilion. Hope to see you there. On Target Printing, 1319 West State Street. No job is too big or too small. Turnaround on most jobs, 24 hours. We make you look good on paper. Town and Country, where there's always a party. Yes, every weekend there's something to do. And there's always great food for you too. Lamb, finger food, steak sandwiches, roasted wings, and much, much more. It's a party, and you're invited. Come to Town and Country. The Pokeberry Exchange at 41 North Mercer Street has gifts galore that'll make you want to explore. Lamps, homemade lamps of every shape and color that will excite any room in your house. Wind chimes hang from the door to give that sweet sound. Sweet soaps and teas, embroidered towels, and much more. It's the Pokeberry Exchange. It's yours to explore. Today's programming is brought to you by NCTV 45 and NC Radio 450, Newcastle's community television station. Well, welcome back, and the weather is outside. I don't know where Padula is. Maybe he's outside too. Maybe he's sleeping under a tree. Joel's maybe golfing, and I know he's under a tree, but they're not going to golf too much today. Last night after those showers and a low of 44, today it says partly sunny. Like if you're lucky, and there's a 20% chance of rain, so you're probably going to be okay. Tonight, 44, 20% chance of rain, but then what happens? Boom. 60% chance of rain and a high of 70 on Saturday. You know, Crane Room's probably going to get mad at me if I keep saying rain. Saturday night, 70% chance of rain, mostly cloudy and a low of 44. Have you ever seen it sunny at night? You know, mostly cloudy, low of 44. It's not going to rain with the moon out. Okay, Sunday, the sun comes out, 62, sunny. Partly cloudy Sunday night and 44. And when you go back to work, the sun's going to be shining and it's going to be 66. Now, isn't that going to make you feel better? Yeah. That was Crane Room 45 weather. And, you know, go to Crane Room. Get some great things to eat. You know, it'll be absolutely phenomenal. Absolutely. Their food up there is really, really good. And I love going up there and just enjoying it. Now, I'm going to tell you how to be your wife's best friend. Now, listen, don't do what they said. It's like, order her a pizza late night, then the next day they told you to take her on a walk. She'll think you're a little stombot seed. Here we go. How to be your wife's best friend. Now, this is a winner. Put the toilet seat lid down. Unless you want to laugh like heck and she'll start yelling. She doesn't want to dip her coolie in the toilet. So just keep that in mind. Tell her you'd marry her all over again. Yeah, if you leave the toilet seat up and she does that, just tell her you'd marry her all over again. I told you, I'm telling you how to be her best friend. Take time to share events with her instead of letting her find out about them. Your schedule when you're talking with others. Now, take time to share events. That doesn't mean take time to watch the Pens play hockey with her. Take her to an event like this weekend at Town and Country. The Dream Machine is there. Great music. You could relax. Have a super time. And, you know, take her to Pauly's Sports Bar. Maybe she likes looking at the helmets or something. That'll tell her which team they are, you know. And don't mix her up. They tell her they got great food there. And right across the street's the Playhouse. You can do so many fun things. It's just phenomenal. Now, I'm keeping you abreast of all this stuff going on. And one other way that you could be a real great friend, take her up, tell her you're taking her to breakfast. And when you're going out 422, keep going till you get to St. James, because they're having breakfast there. You're going to get away cheap. It's only going to run you $8 for adults and $4 for kids. They have pancakes, they have bacon, they have eggs. I don't eat any eggs, but hey, I'll take all the rest. And they're going to have sausage, cereal, cinnamon rolls, beverage. Call 724-964-8275 or just take my word for it and show up. She'll be like, you took me to this beautiful breakfast buffet. And you'll be out there and you can ride. Because, you know, it will have rained the day before and should be sunny on Sunday. It's a nice Sunday drive. Boom, you could be your wife's best friend by doing something like that. And now as we get through, and I'm like, the Commonwealth, you can build your own burrito there and they have a great thing. Now, I know at Mr. Pizza, they got a fantastic tuna sub, my wife told me. And so give that a try, too. Don't forget, May 15th. I told you I was going to tell you over and over again from 3 to 8, Epworth United Methodist Church, 56-year-old resident, and my dearest friend, Gary West. They're doing a fundraiser for Gary because of his retinitis pigmentosis. It causes blindness. And, you know, Gary is a very, very important guy. And I think he's just phenomenal. Why don't you stop by, make a donation? It's 15, 3 to 8. Easy line.
Look what you'll find at Paul D. Weller Hardware. Lawn and garden supplies, plumbing and electrical supplies, do-it-yourself items, pipe bending, window screen, and key-making services, tools of all kinds, paint, fans, ladders, rodent traps, bug spray, and that's just some of what you'll be able to purchase at Paul D. Weller Hardware at 207 North Liberty Street in the Mahoningtown section of Newcastle. Call 724-652-1531.
Funding for this program provided by Washington Center Physical Therapy, Norm A. Gabriel, MSPT, ATC owner.
This program made possible by a grant from Melva's Deja Vu, where everything old is new again.
If you're craving pizza and more, then Little Johnny's 2 wants you to come through the door. Their menu includes many pizza varieties, jumbo wings, hoagies, calzones, strombolis, flatbread sandwiches, bread bowl salads, soups, and more. Dine in, take out, or have them delivered. Little Johnny's 2 can even cater your next party. Their prices are right, and the food is the way you expect it. Little Johnny's 2 is located at 130 East Washington Street in downtown Newcastle. Call 724-657-2210.
Now, as we wrap up here, a couple things to remember. Don't forget, Historical Society, appraisers, get those things appraised. And don't take your wife. Don't say, I got something old here, appraiser, because then you won't be able to be your wife's best friend. Walk MS. Go walk for a cause. Cascade Park, registration at 8. The walk begins at 9. And, you know, Cascade Park's a great place to be. Now, as we get through, remember, there's going to be rain. Take your umbrella along. This weekend, Sunday, the sun will come out. And I just want to do one more thing. Name his partner. Here we go. Now, there you go. That was Wham! Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go. George Michael and his partner, Andrew Ridgely. Boom! Now, I know, I get these emails all the time. I guessed it. I threw underhand. You didn't know, Andrew. I know. But I know you know this. You know that I'm going to say, make sure you tell a friend about NCTV 45. And by all means, get that second cup of coffee and have a super weekend in what I call the greatest castle in the world, in the County of Lawrence. Have a great weekend, everybody, and we'll see you on down the road.